first round's always tricky, still work in progress. Even though I did win in Australia, I still feel like there's a bit of the unknown. I don't know what to expect for myself. We'll see how it goes, you know. I'll try to take it quite easy, not put too much pressure on myself, and try to play free again here in Dubai.